banks of the Hudson River. John Paul lives in Paris, in a flat near the Eiffel Tower. Yen lives in Cambodia, in the capital city, Phnom Penh. Sarah lives in London, she likes to listen to the chimes of Big Ben. So many cities in one small world. People live in South America, in Bogota. People live in Australia, in Canberra. In Europe and Asia and Africa. Rome, Beijing and Nairobi. Paris, Calcutta and Tripoli. Natasha lives in Moscow. She walks past the Kremlin in the winter snow. Haji lives in land of the pharaohs. So many cities in one small world. People live in South America, in Bogota. People live in Australia, in Canberra. In Europe and Asia and Africa. Rome, Beijing and